Abundant Table is a local farm that's really about setting roots in the community. We have a sustainable production system, which means that we don't use any conventional pesticides in our growing production. A lot of the farms that people are used to driving by have conventional agriculture practices, which means they use a lot of pesticide. Some of the issues surrounding farm workers and the recent farm worker bill of rights that they just tried to pass had to do with providing workers a living wage and healthy working conditions. And so the Abundant Table strives to make sure that our farmers are the center of our organization. We pay them very well, and we try to work with the land to promote the health of the soil, and by promoting the health of the soil, we provide people nutrient-dense food, and we deliver food to community members who wouldn't otherwise have access to healthy, locally grown produce. A lot with Channel Island State University students who come out and volunteer. We also work with Food Share and Food Form. Also, we do most of our farming by hand, so the weeds that we pick are done by hand instead of till machines or flame weeders. And so in that sense, we are a 5-acre production system, but we are really hands-on. We engage people spiritually and encourage community participation, so we're always having community members out here doing dew pick strawberries or volunteering in the fields to help us with weed management. One of the important parts of the Abundant Table's mission is creating community and really cultivating that relationship between people and the land. So it's important that we not only act as stewards of the land, but that we help people understand where their food comes from and what it means to be a part of a food system, a participant, not only as someone who consumes food, but also understanding the process that it takes to grow food.